So next is strengthening of schools. It mainly emphasizes on consolidation of schools for improvement of quality. It aims at enhancing the transport facility to children across all classes from 1 to 8. And it also looks into the school grant provisions and allocations and the Swachhata activities, especially the Swachh Vidyalaya policy is highly encouraged. So basically, the quality of infrastructure in government schools is to be improved as a part of this program.